France is the second largest trading nation in Western Europe, and it's a leading economic player in the EU. When it comes to doing business in France, there are many opportunities, but there are cultural nuances you should know.
I think the big lesson I learned, when particularly in France, much stronger national culture to some extent. We're a melting pot over here. And France is that way too, but France does think that when you live in France, you ought to at least pay some attention to French culture.
Language is an important part of French culture.
Sometimes the French will say, well, you're not really speaking French well, so let's speak English. But they're not disapproving of your efforts. They just want you to do it right. And if you can't do it right, let's just switch to English. It's easier for both of us.
The French approach problem solving in a detailed manner.
I've seen so many negotiations between French and Americans fall apart over just this issue. The Americans put forward their plan, the conclusion, and provide just enough information to support it, while the French are working through detail after detail, trying to justify their conclusion. What happens is the Americans perceive the French as being too picky, too detail conscious, not focused on the end result, and the French see the Americans as just providing an answer with no justification.
Develop a relationship.
You walk into the meeting, you say, hi everyone, everybody sit down, I'm ready to do business, we think we can grow your business, and you start waving your hands in the air, and you do all of these things. And they're sitting there like, no, no, wait a minute, I need to get to know you a little better before I might even want to hear what you're about to say.
Show interest.
Say what you feel, give an opinion. If the French disagree, they'll tell you. But this is part of doing things in a very French way.
We also have to be receptive to the idea that at the end of the day, you know, it's time to get to know people on a personal level and go out and have dinner and, you know, sometimes I think over here we eat to survive. They eat over there because it's a great thing and they enjoy it.
For CNN, I'm Kathleen Conway.